All right, we're live right now. We're joined by Attorney General Linda Kelly after tonight's verdict. Let me just get your thoughts. This has been a long investigation, started back in 2008 under your predecessor, to reach this verdict tonight. What's the feeling of the Commonwealth?
Well, the Commonwealth is very gratified by the verdict that the jury has returned tonight. You're right, it has been a long investigation. It's involved many victims who have suffered greatly at the hands of this defendant, and the Commonwealth is very happy tonight about the conviction in this case. And we feel that this verdict shows that justice has been served in this case.
Now, I had an opportunity to talk to Governor Corbett about this case many months ago. He received a lot of criticism. Your office received criticism that perhaps you should have acted sooner in going after Jerry Sandusky. Do you think this verdict vindicates this office and its investigation the way it was handled?
I think that this verdict shows that a jury understood what this investigation and this process entailed, how many victims were involved, the serious nature of the crimes, the fact that it's very difficult to get victims like this to come forward and testify and to gather corroborating evidence and everything else that you need to present the kind of case where you can prove the elements of the crime that you're charging. We wanted to make sure that we had done that, and we believe that we did.
Finally, let me ask you, as we leave here tonight, what is it that you want the people of the Commonwealth to know following this verdict? What's the message we should all take away from this?
I want the Commonwealth to know how serious a problem child sexual abuse is, and I want victims to know that they need not fear coming forward in these kind of cases, that the prosecution and the investigators, law enforcement will listen to them, and if they have been subject to this kind of abuse, that they most definitely should come forward and report it.
All right, Attorney General Linda Kelly, thank you very much. And once again, guilty of 45 of 48 counts, Jerry Sandusky. Much more from Belfast Center County coming up in just a few moments. Mike, let me send it back to you in Pittsburgh.